Honor and faith to you, my friend. We are nearly ready to depart. My Lord Varen requested that Tharn and Snow Lily join us, for safety's sake. Though I have seen fewer places as tranquil as the Valley of Blades. An old friend, Kasura, dwells there. Before I was captured, I placed an enchanted ring in her keeping. The ring is a key of sorts. Without it, we will not be able to open the secret chamber where the Amulet of Kings lies hidden. She was my first mentor and instructor, a true master of blades. She still trains young swordsmen in the valley, though she deems worthy of her instruction. Swordsmanship, but much more than that. Her teachings revolve around a trinity of body, blade, and brilliance. The sword singers of old were said to be masters of all three. Oh, look, there will be time for questions later. Are you ready to depart?
I'll open a portal to hasten your journey.
This. The abbey burns. Quickly, we must find Kasura.
So much destruction. What could have done this?
I'm afraid I've seen this before. Keep an eye skyward, Titanborn.
I can manage. Please, help the others.
Kasura!
Sai-Sahan. Intruders. Cultists. They attacked. So many of my
Kasura,
students have fallen.
The abbey is in ruins, Kasura. How could they?
A gigantic beast. Like nothing I've ever seen. Cultists. They're opening risk to oblivion.
No. Save your strength, Kasura. We will make them pay. I promise you.
What do you think? Trap?
It's only a trap if you don't know about it. I assume everything is a trap, therefore... It's a challenge.
In the name of Moloch Baal, come forth and destroy his enemies! Daedric minions and obey! Hosts of Oblivion, come forth and feast! Ah, Sai-Sahan and company at last. My pet has been waiting for you.
Eyes skyward. Here it comes.
How many more of your friends must die, Sai-Sahan? Where is the Amulet of Kings?
Well fought. Sai Sahan travels with worthy companions. My injuries are not serious. What are a few more scars to an old warrior? Scars have the virtue of reminding us that our past is real. My students and my home have not fared half so well. I'm glad to see you, but curious why you are here. I did not find the Ring of Stendar's mercy, but now that the King of Worms knows you are here, it is only a matter of time before he launches another attack. Indeed, atop the Eastern Stair is the secret entrance to the Ancestral Crypt. The Ring is within. Follow me. The hidden entrance will not be obvious.
Why would a crypt need
this
a secret entrance?
So
it's a wonder there's an unplundered crypt in all of Skyrim. You Nords could learn a thing or two from the builders of Hammerfell.
Perhaps Hammerfell could also teach Nibene the virtue of good manners.
Here we are. Watch your step as you descend.
Tread lightly. Few living have been permitted to walk among these honored dead. Here at Tafsahan, I pledge myself to the destruction of Manimarko and the liberation of Tamriel from the tyranny of the god of schemes, Molag Bal.
You should leave for the Harbridge immediately. More worm cultists are most assuredly on their way here.
The ring is yours. Guard it well. I must return to my students to begin the long task of rebuilding. Thank you. But I cannot leave the Valley of Blades. I must bury the dead and tend to the wounded.
I knew you would lead me to the ring eventually. Give it to me.
Your presence defiles this place, Manimarko.
Give me the ring, and I might spare your pathetic lives.
We struck down your Titan, and we'll strike you down soon enough.
The Titan was a prelude of what's to come if you continue to defy me.
Defy you? Your delusions of godhood are laughable, you ignominious corpse herder.
Very well, then. I'll simply take the ring from your corpses.
Blasphemy! How dare you raise the honored dead to fight your battle!
hide something from the most powerful necromancer in all of Tamriel, you might reconsider hiding it in a bloody tomb.
Rest in peace, honored dead. The ring is ours for the time being. Guard it well. You must return to the harborage and give it to Lord Varen. It will remain safe in his keeping until it is time to travel to Sankrator. Lyris, Abner, and I will remain here to help Kasura bury the dead and tend to the injured. Lord Varen has been observing our progress. He will open a portal for you to return. There it is, at the top of the stairs. Go, quickly!
The damage is great. But if you had not arrived when you did, there would be nothing left to rebuild. Be safe in the coming days, my friends. I look forward to your return.
The Abbey of Blades will rise from these ashes. If I survive the dark path we must walk, I will return to help Kasura shape a new generation of Blade Masters.
A noble goal, Sai. Perhaps I'll join you. For now, we should see to the survivors.
You continue to surprise me, Sal. And just when I thought I had you figured out...
Never.
I understand you visited the Halls of Torment. Marvelous place, marvelous. I'm not a fan of the tortured screaming, but otherwise it's quite lovely.
In my mind's eye, I witnessed your battle with the Worm Cult and with the undead Ansei abominations. Your mission was successful, was it not? I witnessed the Titan's assault and sense the deaths of many innocents. It is a great and terrible loss. Sai Sahan and the others will need time to aid Kasura. I will contact you when they return, and we will begin the journey to Sankrator.
Vestia, meet me at the harborage. We are ready to reclaim the Amulet of Kings.
Comrade, welcome back. Remember to keep your blade clean now.
And the Dominion when I served in Shadowfell.
Their soldiers drink the blood of
people. Most of the Covenant soldiers were not drank beer.
Take it from me. Your goods are safe here, especially.